Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Drake, and today we're doing something called the Zombies Only Challenge. Now, I'm the first one to do this. I'm not sure if I'm the first one to upload it. Maybe someone did it before I got this uploaded, but basically what it is I can fly down, get my first early game gun, and then I can use it to kill zombies until I get the gun, and then as soon as I get my gun, I'm only allowed that as far as everything else goes. I'm only allowed loot from them as well. Only, it's not only guns this time, like it's everything, so there is that. And people are always around it, which is gonna be our main problem, because we wanna land, I mean, not with people, because we need the time to farm every zombie we possibly can, and then we obviously have to deal with people. Oh my god, they made little corn mazes things. That's just a jack-o'-lantern looking thing. I like that. That's cute. That's really cool, actually. And supposedly they move around and take forever to spawn in. This is my third game. I just tried to record it, but it didn't go very well, so there is that. I got killed by a newbie galaxy skin. Which, if you have that rare of a skin, it's not actually that rare even. What am I saying? If you have that high tier of a skin, I don't feel like you should be trash. They should just be banned. If they don't have a certain, like, stat level, they should be, like, banned. You know, what is my hair doing? Fuck me. Alright, so we're just gonna land, like, all the way over here. Get our early game gun and just wait for everything. Wait for the stuff. I don't know, I guess we'll go here. God, I hope my early game gun isn't doo-doo either. I'm not allowed to kill anyone with this, by the way, so ideally, we just get a gun instantly. I don't know, I feel like there's someone close to me. Pow. Pow. I needed a gun. Really? Pow. Oh, don't do this to me, game. Make it. Great. Yeah, that's just what I needed. The great thing is that it's always giving me ammo. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's get you guys dead. And then we can grab everything. Ooh, got him. Oh, shit. Brother. Come your titties. I mean, biddies. Oh, God. Wait, you guys break trees? What the hell? Yo, do you guys drop shotguns? Because that would be appreciated. You guys don't drop much. What's better? These are, why am I not using the burst? Burst is great. I should probably be aiming. Ooh, yeah. Pow. Pow. Ooh, minis. Let's go. Alright, let's gather up this ammo. And I meant to drop the other thing. Balls. Pow. Pow, 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 pow. Ooh, more minis? Let's go. That is a win and a half. Yo, you guys are persistent. Ooh, big pot. No. I don't think we're gonna carry that. Bop. Bop. Damn it. Brother. Yeah, I don't think they're... Alright, I'm not sure how to do it. I've never tried, but... I failed miserably to get my chug jug. Oh well. What can you do? Alright, well, we have a blue AR and clingers. That's all you really need. No one was around there for some reason. But I'm not going to complain about it, and we're just going to leave it be. This is the worst one we could possibly land at, to be fair. Really? Pow. Pow. Pow, 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 pow. 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 God, but I have plenty of heavy ammo. What are you doing? Die. Okay, just aim. I'm done. A shotgun! Yes! See, well now it's game over. See? Easy dubs. But we'll keep using the AR. God, you're fugly. You're the creepiest of, like, everything, brother. Ooh. Alright, low-key shotgun is OP over these guys. But everything is, if you successfully die to one of these things, like, I don't know, just uninstall, because, damn. Missed. I'm doo doo. Pow. These are great ways to practice your aim, honestly. Pow. Easy ammo as well. That's my favorite thing about these things, it's just easy ammo. I need to organize my inventory. I successfully died to that guy. I got my minis. Pow. 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 Easy. Oh, God, I didn't mean to shoot. Pow. Pow. Wow, you guys have more health than I thought you did. Nah, brother. Pow. Listen, I'm sorry. Could you not? Calm your titties. Bitties. God damn, it's a good thing I don't make money because they would. I would never get monetized anyway. Now people are fighting it up. Pow, pow, pow. Oh shit, brother. Why have I not gathered mats? Why have I not gathered mats? Alright, this is gonna be our final attempt, because I wanna keep this a relatively short video, but since how this isn't the most entertaining thing, since I have 77 as my zombie kill record, I just wanna beat that. 78 or above. My goal is 100. I have 106 cube monsters killed. I need a little bit more. I've done plenty of damage with my AR-pistols, so that's no problem there. Okay, so we're gonna land over here and hopefully cube things land there. Wait a minute. No, we need one to land over in this type of area. I don't know what I'm doing. This is so bad. This is so bad, brothers. Wait, no, I need to find an unpopulated corrupted area. Is that even a thing? Are there unpopulated corrupted areas? I mean, this one was, but now the bus is like right over it, so there's gonna be, oh yeah, this, you know what that guy's going for. Not sure of all the places they can be, so we're gonna fly our way all the way over to this bridge over here. Get some loot from there, and then hopefully not run into a player until my cubes spawn, and then I can kill enough zombies to get a gun. And that's basically this challenge in a nutshell. 360 ping. You guys can't see it, but, you know, I need to move my face cam. Alright, my early game gun is a gray tack. Easy bangers. Ooh. Not sure all the locations they spawn, but I'm heading over here. I don't see why there would be people over there. I mean, I am heading away from the circle, which is not a good thing. This is probably a bad idea. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, I have 16 ammo. I might have to resort to pickaxing them if I don't get a gun from however many people. Sambers. Ooh, you guys. That's who I'm killing. Pow. Pow. Alright, clingers. That's enough, I guess. Alright, that was idiotic. Don't you run away. Alright, clingers. Not an actual gun, though, so I'm gonna allow myself to continue on. But this I can kill players with, at least. The clingers. God, why do you guys have so much health? And why don't you drop guns? Because I kind of need you to. Please. Guys, I got 3 ammo left. So, like, okay. Now I got a pickaxe. A less ideal. Pow. Pow. Ooh. Finally. That took a while. 100 ammo. Damn. Pow. And a chug. That I'm not gonna complain about. And a regular AR? Let's go. Like, no longer allowed to use that. But burst is great for the whole zombie control thing. If you guys could poop out a shotgun, it would be thoroughly appreciated. Pow. 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 Ooh. I got taggeted. Ooh, let's go. Pow. God, I love shotguns for killing these things. When I can aim with them. I'm wasting my shotty ammo. Let's just go over here, because I need some shotties. Pow. Alright, I swear one of you dropped a rift ago. Which one was it? Was it you? Was it you? Was it you? It was none of you. feel like I don't have nearly the loot that I want, but it's gonna have to make do. Ooh, dualies. I'm actually not gonna complain about that one. God damn it, I got targeted. Pow. Yeah, we're gonna have to get moving. So we're just gonna jump over here, grab our dualies, and kill a couple more. Because I have a little more time. Alright, I don't have the time for you. I must move on. No, nothing useful. Piece of garbage. Damn it. Why you do this to me? I don't know, we'll take out a few of you. Pow, nothing. Can't hit my shots. That's my channel in a nutshell. Oh wow, can't hit my shots. How do I get all the legendaries? Everyone gets legendaries. I've never gotten a single one. I'm doo-doo. Alright, moving on. They drop some pretty damn good loot, though. They just don't drop it enough. Oh, and this is gonna be a fairly short video. It goes on 20 minutes long. Love it. That's just top-notch. Alright, my inventory is not organized, so, like, that's gonna be a problem. Alright. We are at a whopping 45 zombie eliminations, which is not actually a lot. That's called sarcasm. Oh, people are fighting it up over here. Interesting. Wonder what they're doing. Maybe they're not coming to kill me. But I'm not keeping my hopes up, I will tell you that much. Yeah, let's just get a move on. I don't want to deal with these guys. That's the main reason. God, we need to reset my recording without getting killed. We need to make it somewhere. Where we won't get simultaneously... This is what happens when you don't get mats, guys. You die. To a noob. With an RPG. Yep. Anyway, that's the end of that challenge. Subscribe if you enjoyed, and tell Lachlan to do this, because I know he does a lot of challenges. Peace.